second. Yeah, don't wanna talk when they suppress a message. I mean, they said drop call when I had great connection. Now I'm on the phones talking with the great connections. I got the vibe on me, it's like a gray light. Hey, nights, cause my mind can never stay quiet. These wars that I fight, they leave me dead. Like, is this my hair? Like, is this far from sure? All these questions, these voices ask. I'm a mind slave, I'm in overdrive.
Welcome everyone on a per- perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
Ruben Diaz. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Ederson between the posts. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Heung-min Son in the wide positions. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Chilwell. Pure ball control. Son. This might have potential. Totally fooled him. He cuts it back. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And it's a dream of a strike. Lovely language style. What a goal.
Well, back underway, and that goal really shaking things up. What effect will it have on the Krakens? Thiago Silva. And an astute piece of defending. And Kane comes into the move. Good-looking attack, this. Lukaku. They just couldn't stay in front. And now, this match is all square. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Chilwell. This is Thiago Silva. Son. Oh, lovely work to get past his man. Just wanted to get it out of there. Chilwell. Pelé. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Chilwell. This is Thiago Silva. Pelé. He's just got to continue his run. Oh, a tremendous block. And the defender coming out on top against Lukaku. Eto. Ronaldinho. He must finish. Still possibilities. The fist of the goalkeeper. Now, how about the short corner? And deciding to go short with this one. Effective pressure to regain possession. Thiago Silva. Nice switch of play. Now, let's see what they can do here. De Bruyne, cutting the ball back. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Chilwell. Bernard with it. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught it off the top of his head, really. The hosts have really controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Calvin Phillips. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. It has to be! Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Ruben Diaz. Walker. Ederson. Thiago Silva. Walker now. Ruben Diaz. Thiago Silva. Now Son. Ronaldinho. And it's won by Emerick Laporte. Bernard. Couldn't hang on to it. De Bruyne. This is Thiago Silva. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. De Bruyne. Throw-ins given. Ruben Diaz. De Bruyne now. Ronaldinho. Chance to do damage. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. He's given us away. Bernard. Cross blocked. Options in the middle. Can they get in behind them? Wonderful block. The first half here comes to an end. And we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority and attack, Lee.
Well, he's got so much swag.
So back underway, and the Kraken's disappointing in the first half. Can they make a better fist of it this time round? This looks promising out wide. Zane. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Ruben Diaz. Walker now. De Bruyne. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Ruben Diaz.
Thiago Silva. Now Son. A very good tackle. And the defender coming out on top against Lukaku. Giving it a try. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Now can they counter clinically? He takes aim. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Lukaku. Well, the attack fizzled out. Walker. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Pelé. Well, moving the ball impressively here. In position. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
And a substitution in the offing. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, nothing comes of it. Great vision from Leroy Sané. Just couldn't capitalise there. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Over it comes. Fisted clear. Ronaldinho. It's a weighted pass. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Playing it short. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Sané. Romelu Lukaku now. He has time to play it over. And that pass could be troublesome.
It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Number 17, Romelu Lukaku.
Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Thiago Silva. Chilwell. The ball with Iniesta. Harry Kane. Romelu Lukaku now. And he's in.
Well, they've really turned this into a contest. Momentum now with them.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it?
Leroy Sané.
Walker. In possession, Adama. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Well, they keep the ball moving. Harry Kane. Zane. James Tavernier. Now Harry Kane. Chilwell. Lukaku waiting. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. The concession of a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. Well, that was quality. Last ditch defending. Ederson was always likely to catch that one. Chilwell. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Walker. Chilwell. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. What can they do from here? Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And Krakens have the ball once more. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.